bienvenue dans la Minute Techno. Le service de signature électronique Mosagne est disponible pour les particuliers, les entreprises et les organisations. En achetant un certificat numérique valable un an ou deux, on peut signer, authentifier et crypter des documents. L'utilisateur reçoit une clé privée et une clé publique. Il signe avec sa clé privée et le destinataire accède aux documents grâce à la clé publique. L'achat du certificat s'effectue sur le site mosagne.mu ou dans un bureau de poste. Un certificat électronique coûte par exemple 500 roupies par an pour un particulier et 1000 roupies par an pour une entreprise. Parmi les documents qui peuvent être signés électroniquement, on trouve par exemple les réponses aux appels d'offres, les contrats de vente immobilière et des emails confidentiels. Mosagne permet ainsi de signer ces documents et de certifier qu'ils n'ont pas été modifiés. La signature électronique est également utilisée par les officiers de l'état civil pour signer les actes de naissance et de mariage numériques disponibles en ligne. Au revoir et surtout, restez branchés!
A new era has begun. A new dawn in technology has risen. Now you can go even faster at a speed you've never experienced before. MyT Fiber is faster than ever with MyT 1 gigabit per second. Now everything we do for you enables you to be your best. Your life is no longer ordinary. It is extraordinary.
What is it like to soar like a bird? I've always dreamt of flying.
I'm Joshua Ramachia. I've been working at Huawei since I graduated from the University of Mauritius with a degree of Electronic and Communication Engineering. I wanted to do a career in something very innovative. With that specific degree, I will have the chance to be doing some works which requires a lot of site visits, a lot of site work. We were very happy when we graduated together. We got an email from our lecturers that there would be a presentation concerning an internship by Huawei. Finally, the internship started. This was very challenging because basically before there was not a lot of engineers who were female at Huawei. It was difficult because we had to like break the stereotype that was in that field. Once that stereotype was broken, there was nothing like, this is a boy, this is a girl, she should go there, he should go there. It was like, this person performs well, she's going over there. I can say that I've grown a lot as an individual.
I developed different skills, like how to be adaptive to different situations and how to work under pressure, and also building trust and responsibilities among colleagues.
When I was in year two, I had the opportunity to do an internship at Air Mauritius.
And since then, I have been dreaming to become a pilot. Now, I am actually living my dream by doing my pilot studies.
It requires a lot of responsibility. You need to have a very good peace of mind. You need to be focused a lot. I would be very excited to fly the Boeing 777.
Now that I'm in the aviation field, I can finally fulfill my lifelong dream, flying.